Hi guys, so we're here on this beautiful day in November. I was completely bored today. I got online and I looked up 10 random facts about the world. And I decided I wanted to share with you guys. Some of these may come as a surprise to you, some of them may not. But either way it go, we're gonna have fun because I love random facts. Now, before we get started, I do want to show you my outfit that I'm rocking right now. It's from my online fashion boutique, LettyVybz. This is a two-piece teddy set. That's what I called it. I love it. It's really soft. It's a Sherpa set. Basically, Sherpa is supposed to give off the feel of a sheep. Now, I've never pet a sheep before, but if I had to look at a sheep and feel the material at the same time, I would say this feels how a sheep looks. Looks soft, and it is soft. I love it. I mean, I'm not doing anything. I'm in the house, I'm just chilling out, real comfortable. And this is what I'm wearing. It's perfect for these type of days. If you wanna shop the look, go ahead and get on over to LettyVybz. But enough of that, so let's get into our first fact. The heads on Easter Island have bodies. Now, if you don't know what the heads on Easter Island is, just Google heads on Easter Island and a picture will come up. It's those big, huge, giant stone heads that are protruding out of the ground. Apparently, they measure up to 33 feet, some of them. So, can you imagine how long that took to dig? I mean, we are buried 6 feet under the ground, so they have bodies and torsos. Full-blown torsos that measure up to 33 feet. And this was back in the 10s. So just let that sink in. They was digging deep back in the day just to put a stone body in the ground. Can y'all come and dig that deep in 2020 for a cure for COVID? Somebody can say, na, 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 na. Fact number two, the moon has moonquakes. Yep, just like the earth has earthquakes, the moon has moonquakes. Now, they are a lot less common and they are a lot less intense, but they happen. Scientists say they occur due to tidal stresses connected to the distance between the earth and the moon. Now, I am no scientist and I have no idea what they just said, but it's still nice to know that random fact. Moving along to fact number three. Pineapples work as natural meat tenderizers. Well, ain't that something? Because I got a whole pineapple upstairs. Basically, it says the fruit is packed with the enzyme bromelain, in which it breaks down protein chains, making it an ideal marinade for meat when you don't have a lot of time. Well, sounds like you got a time saver on your hands with that idea. So, all my cookers, all my meat cookers and stuff, now you got a new idea. Fact number four, wood frogs in Alaska can hold their urine up to 8 months. That is a long time. Can you imagine human years, us trying to do that? We'd have so many UTI infections, so many weak bladders, so much incontinence going on out here. We would not survive like that. But that is pretty impressive. During the long winter months in Alaska, the frog hibernates and the urine actually keeps the frog alive. And whenever the weather warms back up, that's whenever he goes. Pretty impressive. Here goes another cool fact for you. Our nostrils, only one works at a time. So when we're breathing throughout the day, only one at a time is putting in most of the work. And then every several hours, they switch roles. So just imagine whenever you get sick, you notice how only one nostril is stuffed up? That's why, because they only work one at a time. Facto sixo, let's go. The M's in Eminem stands for Mars and Mary. Of course, it's the last names of the two men who came together to create the candy-coated chocolates. Now, these two actually had a controversial relationship. Mars leveraged Murray out of his 20% shares of the business. And basically, only paid him $1 million and got him up out of there. It be your own people. Your own people. And then later, the business, the company ends up growing to a $1 billion company. Let me tell y'all something. I don't know how to do like any major karate or mixed martial arts, because Mars would have got knocked back into Mars. No lie. It would have been any type of karate, mixed martial arts style. He would have got it. There's no way you're not about, you're just gonna do me like that. I don't care. You're gonna get killed. Ain't none of us gonna get no money. How about that? Fact number 7. Copper doorknobs are self-disinfecting. Why am I just not learning this? Save us all so much money on buying all that disinfectant spray. Yeah, you still need it for your house. But we could have not sprayed our doorknobs because they self-disinfected by themselves. The hell? We are almost done. We are on fact number 8. And this one might actually blow you out the water. But did you know that cotton candy was invented by a dentist? A freaking dentist. You know, I ain't really got faith in the professional world all like that anymore. But y'all really started cotton candy? That's what y'all doing to us? That's, first of all, you a cruel individual to put that on little kids and say, yeah, let me put that curse on you so your mom could come spend money so I can make that money keep coming in, whatever, by any means necessary. There you go, sir. I guess your cruel tactics worked. And it's been bringing cavities ever since. I should punch you because I got some. Anyway, move it along. This next one may not come as a surprise as the last one, but this is fact number 9. I feel like I've even heard this fact before. Chewing gum boosts concentration. So next time, don't go for that Adderall. Go for the gum. Sugar-free preferably. Save your brain cells. Save all that. A 2013 study in the British Journal of Psychology found that those subjects who chewed gum while taking part in a memory challenge were able to focus more than those who did not chew gum at all. So there you have it. Gum helps you focus more. Not Adderall. I mean, it worked too, but let's save money. And we are at our last final fact of the day. Number 10. So apparently space smells like seared steak. I never been the one to just randomly wonder how space smells, but apparently it smells like hot metal or seared steak. So whatever. But that is it, you guys. I hope you guys had fun with me. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you like what I'm popping now, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and I'll be back at you with some more. And don't forget, if you like this outfit, go check me out at LettyVybz.com. And you guys have a nice day.